Asabi Hanım'ın bir de öz kızı varmış. Dilan.
Yarın sabahki av partisini davet etti. Baran'la Dilan da davetliymiş.
Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to our channel. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to be informed about new videos. Let's see together what will happen in the new episode. How will Baran react to Sabiha? Will Dilan get closer to Sabiha? Is Ghul marrying Firat? Will we get baby news from Baran and Dilan? Will Dilan realize that Sabiha Hanum's missing daughter is Dilan? Will Sevahir shoot Baran? All this and more is now in this video. If you want Sevahir not to shoot Baran, Sabiha to understand that Dilan is his own daughter, and to protect Dilan and Baran from all kinds of danger, do not forget to like and share our video. Now let's move on to our analysis. Enjoy! In the last scene, when Baran sees Dilan and Sabiha very close, he becomes extremely worried because he is afraid that Sabiha will harm Dilan. Baran will talk harshly to Sabiha and wonder what made Dilan cry. They will immediately take Dilan from Sabiha and go to their rooms. Dilan wants to tell her that Sabiha is a good person now, but Baran still cannot trust Sabiha. Baran and Dilan are now experiencing more romance and closeness. The fact that our couple now feels more like a married couple makes our series more meaningful. Firat will follow Chihan's advice and take a big step to marry Ghul, without worrying about what anyone, including Ghul, says. Seeing that Firat is trying so hard for her, Ghul will forgive Firat and realize the magnitude of his love for her. Ghul wants to accept Firat's marriage proposal, but in the back of her mind, she is afraid that her mother will be in a difficult situation. If Ghul tells Firat about Ms. Azade's threats, Firat will solve this problem with his uncle Kudrat Bey. I think Baran and Dilan's rapprochement will continue rapidly and as a result, things will be lively with the news of a baby. The people who will be most happy with this news will be Mr. Kudrat and Chihan. Am I a stepchild? Am I a stepchild? He will wonder if Sabiha could be my mother. Miss Sabiha's rapprochement with Dilan and Baran will continue, but on the other hand, this rapprochement will attract Sevahir's attention. If Sevahir understands Sabiha's intentions, this will not be good for them. We hope that Sevahir does not understand what Miss Sabiha wants to do. Sabiha is a very smart woman and she will find a cover for this. Sevahir invites Sabiha Hanum to the hunting party and they all go together. However, Sevahir's real purpose is not to hunt, but to harm Baran under the pretext of hunting. And it will be Sabiha Hanum who will attempt to achieve this and prevent this initiative. As a result of this incident, Baran realizes that Sabiha really wants to be a good person and his reaction to her will gradually decrease. Anyway, Baran Sevahir did not enjoy this ordered guest situation at all. After this incident happens, he will try to be more cautious about Sevahir. For now, we have come to the end of our analysis. You can share your valuable opinions in the comments section. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications for more videos. See you in the next video. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.